In this tutorial, we'll show you how to create a file upload form on your WordPress website. This form allows viewers, clients, or potential employees to fill out a form and upload their files. It's a simple process, so let's get started. First, go to your WordPress dashboard and click on Plugins on the left side of the screen. Then click on Add New, search for the Forminator plugin and click Install. After installation, activate the plugin. Click on Create under Forms to start creating your form. Name your form and click Create. If necessary, you can effortlessly incorporate additional form fields. To include a file upload field, click File Upload and select Insert field. Choose whether users can upload single or multiple files. Select this option whether you'd like to display the files uploaded by your visitors through this field in your media library. Tailor the form's look and visibility to your preferences. You have the flexibility to choose which file types can be uploaded. To enable or limit the upload of particular file types, simply select the specific file types option below. After finalizing the settings, click Publish on the top right to make your form live. Copy the provided short code. Customize the form's appearance and visibility as desired. Use a short code widget to paste the copied short code. Let's test the form's functionality on a live page to see if we are receiving attached files as email attachments. Here, you can see that I have received attached files as the website administrator, and they will also be displayed in the website's media library. That's it. You've successfully created a file upload form on your WordPress website. Visitors can now fill out the form and upload their files easily. If you found this tutorial helpful, please like and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more helpful tips. Thanks for watching. Feel free to comment if you have any questions regarding this plugin. Don't forget to check out other related Forminator plugin videos.